Hello friends, very good evening. Myself Bala here. I'm SEBI certified research analyst. I'm welcome you all to my YouTube channel Talent Traders. Those who are new to my YouTube channel, kindly subscribe the channel. I was thankful to you all, those who are already subscribed my YouTube channel, and keep watching my videos. And if you have any doubts, you can just comment under the comment box and I will give you the update about your comments. And this video I'm going to share you that a single candlesticks reversal pattern. So that is none other than the hammer candle. So when the hammer candle, how it looks like, and a hammer, so that is a powerful reversal. So there's a single candlesticks reversal pattern where we are going to take an intraday or even a positional trade. So that is possible whenever the hammer candlestick, which forms at the bottom, or it has a it forms at an even higher level, so that that we are going to discuss and how we are going to create. So this is what exactly the hammer candle, the open and close and equal to the high, and the wick of the candle is very big. So if you find out this kind of candle, it is having a good potential to reverse the market at the bottom or at the topmost level. Okay, so this one we has a more powerful candlesticks pattern where we are going to trade on our intraday or even a positional, that will give you such a great result, or the reversal pattern that is very much possible when this candlesticks forms at the day low or even a monthly low or even a swing low. So this is what the powerful candle. To find out that candle, so we can create a scan. So that will help us to find out where there is a candlesticks pattern which forms in a chart patterns, right, or in a chart. So we can easily find out the hammer candle whenever it forms at the low or even high. So we will find out most of the time the reversal is very much possible on that. Okay, so here I'm going to create this code and watch the video fully. So we are going to discuss about two candlesticks pattern at this video. So the first one is hammer, we are going to discuss here, and the second one is shooting star or inverted hammer. Okay, already we have made a video for a shooting star, and we have another same kind of pattern. So that is a reversal pattern with highest level that I'm going to discuss in this. Hope if you are new to my YouTube channel, make subscribe. So let's create the code for a future stocks. Okay, so what kind of candlestick it is? It does form a positive or it may be a negative candle. So let we create a positive hammer candle. So when it forms a positive hammer, there is a potential reversal on intraday basis or even a positional basis that we can create and find out very easiest way. So let's go for a close. That is the latest close is less than or equal to latest high. For example, what it is, let's go for a less than I. Okay, so the latest close, that is the current close price, is less than the high. So what it says, it was smaller than high or equal to, if you are making a equal, so there is a no wick on the candle. So that is what we are mentioning at this particular point. So, and again, so latest high minus close or latest open minus close. So, and again, so if you want to take a positive hammer, so that candle should be a bullish, right? So that is a green color candle which must be formed. So here the close of that particular latest candle is greater than the open price of the today's scene. So this will plot the positive candle where it is forms. Okay, so on third one here, it may be less than high or equal to high. So when we can plot less than or equal to, so both we can mention at this point. Here instead of less than, so less than or equal to, so that should be better. So it will find out both the candles, so where the small wick or no wick. But here latest close is greater than the latest open, so it will tell us the candle should be green in color, right? So now what we are going to do again, so this time the latest close is greater than the lattice open. That is what another scenario. And again, the wick of the candle. So we have to find out the wick of the candle. So let's go for a bracket. So now what we are going to take, the open and close. The open price of that particular day, open then minus close. For example, if stock opens at the close, just wait, we'll take a close. Okay, so this will, this open equal to close, that is the body of the candle. Okay, this greater than greater than the open and low. That is what, from the opening, how it made a low. So here we will open for a bracket value. So the open minus low. Low. So here we will open again another bracket. Ready? Open minus low. So that is what the wick of the candle, how much it is. So it must be greater than the number 3. Let's multiply it by number 3. So we are focusing 3 times. That our body of the candle, the wick of the candle is must be greater than 3 times of the body. So that is what we are focusing it right now. Let's check it out whether the code is working or not. So I am just scanning with the filter and we don't get, let's save that first hammer or candles. Let's try it out. So now any stocks recently, I think something issues on that. So we had to another bracket. Made a mistake here. Again, bracket. And found. We will delete this. And we will add again. Bracket value of open minus close of the day. Okay, so it is again, we are open a bracket. It's greater than bracket. Again, we are going to take a bracket. Now it may works. Bracket value of open price minus low. Low value. Sorry. Low. Okay. Low. So open minus low. Here we will go for a multiplied with number 3. It may work. Okay. So let's run the scan. We will find out any stocks. Get any stocks. Okay. But previous also result also we are not getting. Something is just going on that. Let's go for the latest close is less than our latest close is less than the high. The latest close is greater than the open latest open. And the latest open minus latest close is greater than this open minus low multiplied by 3. Let's run the scan. Hope we don't get that any stocks. What happened here? Latest. This close is high. And here let us open MySQL, let's run the scan. Now we got some, so let's take it out on daily key basis, which forms candlesticks. That is what exactly hammer. Let's go for a check in the stocks. Let's go to check hammer. The first one is Hindustan Unilever. Let's go to check it out whether it forms that kind of candlesticks pattern, but it is not that much. It's a big candle, so something mistake is going on that where we made a mistake. Latest close minus latest open where is greater than that open minus low. One minus low that is giving you the entry approach here. Greater than, less than, or equal to latest close is greater than the latest open, the positive candle, and the wick of the candle should be big. Latest open, let's change it. Latest low minus open minus low is the right one, and minus low or three. So why it is not working well? Let's go for a mind tree. That's also big candle. Wick of the candle. So we are focusing for very big. That is why I'm expected, but it is not here. And let us open minus low. So let's go for a any stocks. Yeah, let's change that. So the latest open, instead of open, close minus low. So the latest close minus low. So that is what the exact wick of the candle is greater than the high and open of the candle. So from the high and open. So that is what the body that is high. So where we can use the close also. Let's go for a close and let's run the scan. So we got some stocks. From the we got a lot of stocks. Let's check with the Indus Tower where it is forms that kind of candlesticks pattern. Yes, but the wick is higher than that from the body. So here it is not like a hammer candle, it is looks like a spinning top candle. So what we are doing, so here we can go for a high minus close. So that will give you such a result, and there is no stocks were filtered, but previous result where we go for that in Bajaj Finance and ICICI Bank. So let's go for a Bajaj Finance and 17th August where it is forms a doji candle, because we are not mentioning that it should close at the highest level. Okay, so let's take ICICI Bank. So that is forms exactly the hammer candle at the level. So now we derived that hammer candle. So instead of that, so we can make even better result on that. So the high and open equals. So when it equals means that is there is no wick on the stock. So let's find out if any stocks which forms. I didn't get any stocks. So let's go for a equals, less than or equal to. Let's take it out. Yes, that one. So previously we got a Indus Tower on the day where it is formed 16th August. So let's check Indus Tower. So where it is forms, the wick is big. Yes, to avoid that wick, so we have to do some workout. The latest close must be equal to the latest high. Latest high equal to latest close. Latest high less than equal to latest close. Let's look, take the same and find, didn't find out any stocks equal to. So equals take, not finding any stocks at all. I, latest I is less than equal to latest close. Don't find any. The latest close is less than equal to latest I. That will find out a stock. Yes, same. And that same that was working right now. Okay. Instead of that, we are checking, this was taking a long term. So we will go for a 15 minutes time frame. you will find out what it exactly will form. Okay. So instead of taking daily candles, we will go for a 15 minutes candle that will give you such a most stocks which forms this kind of pattern. So we will go for that. So now we'll scan any stocks. So now Ashok Leyland NTPC Metropolis. Let's go for Ashok Leyland 15 minutes chart. Yes, it forms the same candlesticks pattern. Metropolis and the same candlesticks pattern. Yeah, exactly the Doji candle which forms at that point. And finally, NTPC and Godrej consumer product. Let's go for a NTPC. Yes, that has forms a perfect and Godrej CP consumer product. That is also forms a perfect hammer candle. Okay, so now the code is working right. So and again we have to take another importance. So where the 15 minutes low, okay, when the 15 minutes low equals to latest low, because so we are going to find out the low of latest one. So now the 15 minutes lows should equal to latest low. So where the candlesticks which forms like in the day low. So any stock which forms Ashok Leyland and which is forms, now you see the Ashok Leyland where it forms the low at the that candlesticks pattern at the lowest level of the day. So that is what we are expecting. So the body of candle, so it must, the wick is three times higher than the body, so that we are coded it right now. So that was working. And previously any stocks which forms that kind of pattern, so let's first it save it out. Save, submit. Okay, so previously we have find out some stocks, that is what happening on August 20th. So 1 o'clock the Coromandel Cement. So let's go for a Coromandel Cement. So here there is 1 o'clock. Here what is the time we got that? 1 p.m. That is a 15 minutes time frame. So we are using 15. Yeah, this candle at 1 p.m. we got a perfect hammer candle when the market is reversed, whenever it moves above that level. So that is what the point where we are focusing for a perfect reversal entry opportunity at the bottom. Okay, so and previous any other stocks which form the same kind of pattern on today's McDowell, so that is also forming a bottom. So where it has happened, McDowell, so this point around 12 o'clock we got the candlesticks pattern at like hammer candle. So what we are finding out, that hammer candle at the bottom, so that will give you such a reversal opportunity from the day low. So whenever it forms at a day low, so there is a good opportunity where we can find out from the trade. So that is what the one hammer. So this is what we are looking about, the positive hammers right now. So here this close is less than equal to 15 minutes high. Okay, so sometimes the hammer may be in red in color also. Okay, close is greater than let's this is what a perfect working, and I am taking a lot of time for of you. So now we find out the positive hammer and the negative, like that one is equal to shooting star. Okay, so this is what a positive hammer, when it is this candle is reversed, so we will find out shooting star. Okay, the same candlesticks pattern which forms at the top, same kind of pattern which is called as a shooting star. So if it is forms at the bottom, so we will call it as hammer, and when it is forms at the top, so we will call it as shooting star. Right, so we already made a video for a shooting star and it is taking a lot of time of you. So then now I will save this scan and it is okay right now. So let's try to take a daily basis. So let's go for a latest, and the same will work for a daily. So whenever the 15 minutes time frame, we will change for latest and it will work for a daily. Okay, so here we are going to take the daily chart by monthly low, so not to day low. So we will go for a monthly low, so because we are going to focus a higher time frame, so we will go for a the latest low should be the monthly low. Okay, so here only one changes, so monthly low. So we will run the scan. So we don't get any stocks, but previously yesterday we got around 11th August we got some stocks. Now I will save the scan as hammer candle daily. Okay, so submit. Now it is okay. So hammer daily candles. Let's we have created a code, and now we check that the some stocks were forming at the 11th August. We'll check Voltas, ICICI, Gujarat Gas. Let's check is ICICI General Insurance. ICICI General Insurance will take 11th August, where it is forms a kind of candlestick pattern. So this is right. ICICI Prudential. What we are going to take ICICI General Insurance. That's right. ICICI. ICICI. Yeah, that is one right. ICICI Lombard. So that is what is ICICI General Insurance, where it forms the hammer candle on 11/8/2021. So 11/8, where it is. So on daily time frame, we are going to check it out. Let's focus that here, where you can see the 11th August. What exactly we are focusing for a hammer candle that was formed at the bottom. So around 1048. From there, it went up to 1494. From 1448, whenever it breaks the high, it started moving. That should be the low. Should be the your stop loss for that trade. And the second one, so that one forms as a Voltas. Let's go for a Voltas. So Voltas also forming that point, and it triggers, and now it is moving down, and but not it. It trigger your stop loss, right? So the candlesticks we are finding out Gujarat Gas, and this one was yesterday very big fall. So there is the candlestick pattern on 11th August, where it is broken that high of 728 or 729. From it went up to 750. So almost, so we got clear about that candlestick pattern. So that was giving you such a great opportunity. Okay, so that was the scan which I am going to share with you in my description, and keep watching my videos and like if you are like my approach. And thanks for watching with me. Thank you so much for this. Thank you.